A mural outside the boarded up Apple store in downtown Portland is getting a new home. The artwork started back in June after someone painted a portrait of George Floyd on the boarded up store. Since then, people have been adding to it. Well, today those panels were taken down, but Apple has donated that mural to Don't Shoot Portland. The organization has not said where they'll be placed yet, but says that it will keep them safe and will plan to add to it.